Hello everyone. So finally I will make video about this journal, and this journal I will make on to first day, first 10 day on to make, but finish decorate only now. So I won't show you this journal, junk journal. So how big this journal is, just a second, I will grab rulers and tell you. So this journal have 6 inch here, 9 inch here, and spine I think 1 inch. So cover I will made from some magazine. I will found magazine and glue each page together and made cover. Covered this magazine from wrapping paper. You will see it have some gold handwriting, similar handwriting. So I will made and I like this paper, so I covered this magazine, die cuts like a label, flower punch flower, and onto flower I will paint gold scent. So it looks like this. And this journal have 2 signatures, you will see. How many page I don't know. So here you will see, this is printing paper. Stickers, stamping, and the story begin. Fussy cutting from some book. Butterfly, stickers, my paper, design paper. I will little bit stamping here. You will don't see, but it's I used second stamping technique. So this is inch, 3 inch as a decoration. Here I will glue just part of napkin decoupaged, and I will put on this journal this bookmark. I will buy this bookmark onto second hand, so you will see Canada, and it's black and have some Chinese letter. So I will use it here. And on this page I will stenciling. So I will cut, die cutting these birds and leftover piece what I will have on cardstock, I will use like a stencil here. So this page is map. I just decorate like this only. And this is just printing notepad. Here I will make corner package, decorate this page, this card. This piece, I buy something on some internet store, so to this time I don't use this part. So I decided to use it like a card. I will use this card, this tag, and this die cutting with some label. This is from Tim Holtz paper. here you will see just old notepad paper. I just only stamping here my paper. Here is another package. So I decorate, you will see stenciling here. So this is once again. So on this journal I will stencil in this birds several times. So just on two corner, lace corner, stickers, label. Here is this card. This card was package from some another cards, what I will buy on second hand. So I like how this looks, so I decided to use this like a card to journaling. Corner stickers, lace stickers. This page, this is interesting page, so you will see. So this is one page, all this paper is one page. So I just the first sewing onto signature this page, glue this envelope, after glue this note, small note part, after glue this design paper. So this is one page, and this remind me only Avenir, Avenira passport journal, who watch early Avenir video, or who grab her lesson, know what this is. So here, is only two journaling card, this and this, and I will found some playing card. So this is made in Austria, not Ukrainian, but Austria. So here is the historical on this card, what have picture, king, queen, joker and another, have historical picture. So this is Joseph II, and this is pre cross. I don't see who this is, but so this is a historical person. So I will, and on this journal I will use only card what have this picture. So you will see all this Ukrainian design paper with butterfly, my designer paper. Here is stamping. Here is Madame Pompadour. And this I will make envelope. This envelope of course is empty. Here just collage in this envelope. On this page, this card together, the here and now, remember, love this life, large. So it's journaling card one. This is stamp. What sometimes ago sent me someone. I use this like a journaling card, and this is that big card what I will show you. This another side of this packaging. So I just fussy cut this flower and used here as a journaling card small. Here, this page have only stamp, and this is big napkin. Have some texture this napkin. So I like how this look and used as a page on the journal. This is stickers. So this have square form stickers, so I just fussy cut and use here, and on this journal I will use several different stickers with many flower. So this page have some stamp, once again inch as a decorative element. This picture, I will like this picture, I will found this picture actually sometimes ago, so I will use it like a stamp and decorate only this hat and this Tim Holtz paper doll, and looks like it has stay on the flower. Some trim here, another stamping. Here is just flower stamping. This is another Ukraine design paper. This have a package, the double package actually. So one part package have this card. So this is some sort of Ukrainian ephemera, modern actually ephemera, and it's go here, and this is this card with butterfly, it's go here, and you will see just a decorative, many decorative element on this envelope. So it's just matchboxes, lace, fussy cutting, Tim Holtz paper doll, printing, many actually, every little bit about everything. So here is another map page. You will don't see, but I just print this card and glue here. This is some oriental example. I just fussy cut from how this called school notepad. This is washi tape and just for note from some magazine actually, you will see here. There's a magazine, and this is a small stamp what sent me someone, I don't remember, sorry. So I decided glue it on this page. Here is another this small girl, another big stickers, my design paper, another stenciling. Here is just a C package, and it have here, this one have this card. This is from some book. I like how this look, and I glue this picture on and onto another paper and made card, journaling card. This is just a tag. Here is another tag and just paper from some notepad. This is another part of this picture. So here stay on the flower man. Washi tape, butterfly, fussy cut. Another stamping, Ukrainian ephemera. Design. Here is another another card to journaling. Another card. Here is envelope empty. I will make this from some paper, flower, some different design. It's come here like this. And I decided to use here also Maria Theresia playing card. And it have this great back, and I just playing the fussy card, and this back looks like a label. So I like this playing card. Here is photo. This and this Tim Holtz die cutting, and of course this Marshall Burrow playing card. This is envelope. Here I will show you now. It's just a big card, and here I just stenciling. This is stenciling onto dictionary page and fussy cutting, and it's many have stickers and this Tim Holtz paper doll, washi tape. Another napkin page. Here is corner package. You will see. And here I will put this card to journaling. Big. This envelope. Rice label. Actually printing onto rice paper this label. Butterfly and this stamp, and this is envelope is of course not empty. I will put this just because this have stamping onto both sides, so it's okay. I will use this size as a face, and here is possible to write. But if not, I will glue some another paper, so it's okay. It's fine. So it's go here. This is my fake Polaroid card. Just as a journaling card, I will have video how I made this. And here is us from that card. Here is another page. Stamping, just fussy cut and glue here. Here is this photo small parchment paper envelope, decorate with some flower and butterfly. And here is two card to journaling with some flower. You will see this. Here is another card to journaling, small, and here is Maria Antoinette. Onto this page I will glue this paper. You will see here how this look. So I will have to another page on this journal. Stenciling, stamping, napkin with flower, cake, Tim Holtz paper, and here is envelope. Not decorate this part, only here you will see flower and this I don't know how this call. This card to journaling. This die cutting or card. Photo. This is Tim Hall's die cutting, and it's have some bottle cap. So I first cut on some book. This. How this call? You will see. I think it looks very original onto this background. So I like this. And here is who? Henrik Graf von Brockel. Henrik Graf von Brockel. And us. So it's stamping another Ukrainian design paper with lavender, and it's glue onto this music page. Here is another envelope, just first this stamping sent me someone. Here is this card. This is tickets from Lviv Oceanary, you will see. I found this ticket, so it's some sort of Ukrainian ephemera. I put it here. And here is another journaling card, small. Us. And Alex von Fersen. Alex von Fersen. Here just another C package, and I glue, I put only paper to write. I don't show you. And here is just stickers, this is fussy cutting stickers and gold doily. Feather stenciling, bear stenciling, stamping. Found this paper, so once again glue as previous, you will see. Printing. Old flower page. Here is just Tim Hall's paper doll. This is photo envelope, and here I will put this card. I print this card and glue onto cardstock. So it's card to journaling. This card. Oh. So this card with flower to journaling. Oh, not all, as always. This Ukrainian loto, I think, is called card. This from some book, fussy cut and glue onto cardstock. And this too. This is Catherine II. And Graf Kalins, I think. So this is that. Ukrainian ephemera. Here I just decoupage some glass in bag with this castle, or what this is, onto some page. So it's great looks. I like this. This is another bag stickers onto napkin. another picture, big picture, what I will found, and it's here very dark. So I decided to glue this envelope and put onto this envelope this two card and this postcard. Of course, from Happy Mail. Here is another part of that Ukrainian ephemera, and I just glue onto this paper. Here is big envelope, not maybe not big, but envelope. I glue this envelope on this page, like have this flap, and this is cover from some school notepad. And here I will put another lotto card. Another part of photo envelope, and here this is this card. And this is Louis Le Roses Solaire. Louis Roses Solaire. And here is us, just. So this is the second part of this picture. Here you will see I will use stickers and used made envelope, decorate, and here is just a journaling card onto this envelope.